The Philippine Olympic Committee is still in disarray, says the sports governing body's former president, Ricky Vargas. Vargas lamented how majority of the POC executive board insists on controlling the group instead of supporting his successor, Bumble Tolentino. Tolentino was recently elected for the post to resolve infighting within the POC. Vargas called the board's refusal to cooperate a shame, especially with a country less than 4 months away from hosting the Southeast Asian Games.